He'll try to change levels and go for a takedown. Under 3 minutes remain in round one. Oh, huge elbow! He's got him hurt here. And now,
big knee!
The left hook hits home.
He hurt him with that hook.
And we got a fight on our hands.